Oily skin is one of the most common skin concerns. It presents some unique challenges like a shiny complexion and acne breakouts. But don't worry, I will tell you the solution by my personal experience. If you follow the routine that I am going to share with you for oily skin, you will get rid of this problem very soon. The first step is deep cleansing. Mix 1 teaspoon of gram flour and a pinch of turmeric powder together with water and gently massage in your face and wash with normal water. After that, you need to do toning. For that, you need green tea. Green tea has a lot of vitamin C, antioxidant, etc., which will give a soothing effect to your skin. Acne and pimple also heals. 1 green tea bag or 2 tablespoons of green tea leaf should be soaked in 1 cup of hot water for 10 minutes. When it is cold, apply it on the face with the help of cotton pad. You can keep it in the fridge for 1 week. You can also use normal rose water. You also need to use a scrubber 2 days a week. For scrubbing, you need 1 tablespoon honey or tomato juice and 1 tablespoon rice powder. Rub it gently on your face for 2 minutes and then wash it off with normal water. For face pack, needed elements are green tea leaf 1 tablespoon, honey 1 teaspoon, lemon juice 1/2 teaspoon. Mix it together, apply on your face and leave it for 10 minutes. Then wash your face with normal water. For another one, needed elements are Fuller's Art, which is popular as Multani Mitti, 1 tablespoon, turmeric powder 1/2 teaspoon and neem powder 1 teaspoon. Mix it together, apply on your face and leave it for 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, gently rub your face with some water and wash it off. It is mandatory to use toner and moisturizer after using this face pack. You can use this face pack for 2 days a week. Then you go out during the day with a good sunscreen, but at night, you must apply a good moisturizer. You will need to make a moisturizer 4 tablespoon aloe vera, 2 vitamin E capsule, 2 tablespoon glycerin and rose water 4 tablespoon. Mixing these ingredients together will create your DIY moisturizer. You can keep it in the fridge for up to 2 months. But there is always no time or no patience to make this at home. In that case, if you need to let me know in the comments, I will give you some product reviews for oily skin. If you found this video helpful, then you can like, comment and share with your family and friends. And please subscribe my channel for support. Thank you for watching my video.